First at 4, an unusual event in Belle Glade. A casket containing relics is coming through. Terry Parker has live coverage from our newsroom. Terry?
Well, a Catholic relic is a souvenir of a saint, in many cases, an actual body part. And that's exactly what is on display tonight in a Belle Glade church that is dedicated to helping disadvantaged children. Inside the church, a most interesting and holy exhibit, a casket containing the wax likeness of a 19th century saint. And what makes it holy? It also contains the saint's actual bones and tissue.
It's wax. It's not his body. Mm-hmm. What we have here now in the chest cavity is the right hand, the bone, right hand.
That's the actual bone. The actual relic. Bosco is in this. Yeah.
Father Joseph Santa Bibiana points with pride to this relic of the saint who started the Catholic movement called the Salesians of Don Bosco. Saint Don Bosco was an Italian priest who almost 200 years ago began a movement to help young people. And that is why Father Santa Bibiana is here in Belle Glade. Salesians have two requirements as to where they will start a church.
There's kids, there's young people, and then there's a poor area. We will not go to work in a rich area.
This relic of Don Bosco has been on a worldwide tour to celebrate the 150th anniversary of the founding of the Salesians of Don Bosco. And now it's here in Belle Glade for 2 days.
Thank God that I am here. It's happening now when I'm alive.
Already parishioners are coming to see the relic and to pray. It's a copy of the original relic back in Turin, Italy. But Father Santa Bibiano says having the right hand in this replica is special.
Especially the right hand, you know, is the one that he blessed the kids, is the one he gave up communion, the one he gave up absolution, forgiven sins, uh-huh. The one he pat the kids with in his hand, in their head.
And tonight at 7:30, the bishop of the Catholic diocese will perform a mass there at the church out in Belle Glade. That's at 7:30, and then the church will remain open until 11 for prayer. The church is at 710 South Main Street. And then tomorrow there will be a mass held in the morning at regular times. And after that, the relic will also be on display all day. In the newsroom, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.